What's up, everyone? Just finishing this mic qualifying.
B6, good lap. That's your best in the session. You're currently 0.08 off the pace.
So what's up? We are live. Texas Motor Speedway again. Tonight we are RSR again. Truck Series. Less than a minute away from going qualifying. And we are fix-up tonight. A little different than next week.
Session B6.
If it's the other one, then I'll say it over iRacing. So, good luck, guys. Colby, it hooks up to my phone. My phone's almost dead, so I don't have enough time to charge my phone for tonight.
It takes it, it's clear.
Trust me,
okay,
when I tell you it won't be as high tonight as it was running outside of you last night, Colby. Alright, going up for qualifying.
Track temperature is falling. It's now 101 Fahrenheit.
All right, here comes the money. Not expecting that. And from nowhere, that qualifying lap. I don't know if it'll be enough. Ryan Bean's fast. Brother, I have no idea. I ran the same line I did in practice, and it just hooked up in 3 and 4. It was, like, hooked up. No, I got a lift. You had a lift going in a little bit, but I got the back to the throttle, and then I was 3/4 throttle. Yeah, I don't even know where it came from, man. Victory fuel. Well, we still got Bean to go yet. sure he's waiting for the last possible minute. Everybody's practice speed's picked up. There you go. Ah, let's talk about it again after the race. Because we're going to be fast for all 135 laps tonight.
That's the end of the session, P2.
Is the broadcast happening? You didn't get power yet?
Hi, gentlemen. Welcome to Texas. 135 laps here tonight. You have four extra sets of tires in the pits. Due to weather issues, we will not have a broadcast, and as of right now, race control is trying to get in, but he's still got no power, so we'll be trying to do as much race control as we can here.
And watch the bumps in 3 and 4 on the first lap here on the outside. It bottoms out big time.
The track temp is 98. The air temp is 81 Fahrenheit.
So Adam, you're saying fifth the whole time?
35 laps. Follow the pace car.
Who's Bob? Biggie, who's Bob?
Good luck, everybody. If you guys see anything, please call it out. We'll do the best we can for what we got here.
There you go.
All right, Richie, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Go, 1 gallon remaining.
That's why I hate starting in first. Man. Horrible restart.
Inside.
So yeah, that's Bob, Bob something or other.
Clear to the bottom.
Big checkup.
Full course caution, be careful.
Bob something. It's Patrick, there it is.
Pace car is out, pits are closed. Pace car is out, final single file behind car number 28.
Bob Fitzpatrick Jr., I believe, in the third.
I didn't know the guys in front of you were wrecking, Andrew. Couldn't see it.
First lap is you can't not run over people. Jesus. First lap, first one. Didn't
even get the fit.
Everybody's impatient, that's why.
Yeah, I know something here,
Yeah, it looks like a bunch of people just got loose coming out the corner, exit of 2, and it caused mayhem.
Jordan loves blue.
Yeah, I got turned in the middle.
Actually, I like blue too.
Yeah, the brake, Should I hit it five meters, you know, way too early? You slammed on the brake way before the corner.
Hey, Pepto Joe, I didn't see you around here. Say. Welcome back, buddy. Can't wait to start racing with you again.
So we're at the halfway point of the corner. Why would we want some brakes in here at that point? Should we only be
the
car in
the way? It's closed.
Always fun to race with. How's the music business going? Concertina, that's what it was. Your concertina, right? That's what it was? Concertina? Is all of them. Well, you're better than I am, I can tell you that.
There's no way, right? It's a mile and a half. No better than that.
I dropped the number to like 20 cautions just because Zap's not here.
Nah, we'll maybe have three. I'm calling three cautions. That's it.
Alright, Richie, get ready to race with you at the end of this lap.
Yeah, you were absolutely right, Gary. Yeah.
Deal.
Our second gear this time, see if that goes any better.
Thank you.
I wasn't cutting you off, buddy.
Just done a 31.66. Good lap. That's your quickest today. The guy in front has just done a 31.87. At 30.11. Time was 13.21. 17. Five, nine. Seven. Your lap times are pretty consistent. 0.04. Last lap was a 31.13. Okay, Richie, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Then
lap time was 31.65.
just don't understand how I can run with them. Not hard.
You've just done it. 31.34.
And then they're just faster. Over and over. Aren't they slowing down like I am?
Was at 31.40 our world.
Why? Still there. Clear inside.
Yeah, Joe, I just don't get it. And it's not just like one guy, it's a whole team. So it's like the whole team has something special. They definitely do something better than the rest of us, that's for sure. Do
consistency.
All they do is race fixed setups, fixed all week long, and this is the only fixed race I run all week. Close there, bud.
Just done a 31.62. V6.
Thought that was for position. For the field on new tires, but you didn't have to cut me off.
That lap time was 31.52.
Hey, Bob, let me stop.
Pitting in that time. 99 pitting in that
time. Pitting in that time.
Hey, Bob, let me stop.
Time, Jerry.
good talk.
Hitting this lap. Pitting.
I ran fifth for almost that whole run.
Setting the pace.
was that? 29.89. 7th position.
Car high. Still there. Hold your line. Keep it steady. We're outside.
V6, you've just done a 30.18.
Outside. Still outside.
What are you doing, dick?
Still there. Still there.
He is not wrapped tight.
Keep it steady. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear to the bottom.
Go low, Matt. Go low.
What a schmuck. First class. Hi, dude. Thanks God you ran me that hard for 2 laps. You disappeared. Made total sense to do that.
We're under caution. It's closed. Ace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 02.
Yeah.
Ace car in one.
That was fun, Richie.
Okay.
Good racing there, Richie.
Yep. Stuff going up there.
Pits are open.
That completely screws up my strategy. These races always end up screwing up my strategy. Maybe I need to change my strategy.
Speed limit.
I don't
have the data.
Yeah, I pit on 49, I think. Up a spot. You did. You were tense when I caught you. Well, there's a lot of wave arounds over there. So.
Clear to
the apron on one lap. I thought I was going to lose, but it was it. 73. Yeah, it'll be lap 73. So.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
I get your meaning. We don't have to save him for a long run.
Can you clear Ludi's black flag for faster pace car? Yunez just got a black for passing the chase car there for his wave around.
Alright, here we go. Restart. 62 laps to go.
Time was 29.72. The guy behind has just done it, 29.69. P6. 0.76.
Outside.
30.68.
Yeah, no problem.
You could have easily dumped me. It'd have been justified.
Yeah, I usually go into it.
Putting in the time.
Bean just pit.
Watkins in front is now 0.73.
Consistent. 99 pitting this time.
Your lap time is 2:04. The gap behind has now decreased to 1.93.
5:07 this time in, 5:07.
Stop hitting.
8 hidden.
Is the car leaving the pits? Your lap time was 31.18.
Inside.
15 pitting.
Clear low, car low, clear inside.
31's pitting.
I was gonna pit, but I just got dive bombed by a bunch of guys.
That lap was a 31.51.
Nineteen is pitting.
Just done a 29.77.
Clear high.
God damn apron.
going.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear inside. Still there. Still there. Clear to the bottom.
Okay, Richie, you're reeling rough in the gaps now. 0.48. Your last lap time was at 29.74. Was at 29.76. Fahrenheit.
See him. I don't know if it's going to work or not.
The gap to Campbell behind is increasing. It's now 0.85. Time's pretty consistent.
3. Outside. Okay, Richie, you're reeling Watkins.
Ah, oh, come on! You gotta be fucking kidding me. The caution. I had this race won.
Race car's out. Line up single file behind car number 23. We're under caution. Pits.
Oh, I had to know it was him. The freaking lap car. He almost wiped out the lap before. God damn it. I was just within a tenth and a half of them, or a second and a half. I was closing a half a second a lap.
Pits are open. Bean is pitting. What's your speed? We haven't got that data.
Taking two tires.
Pussy dog outside.
Got nothing to lose. So these left sides, I've had, this is my second set of right sides.
Well, thank you, sir.
Oh, 75 and 77.
Pits are open.
I got to get a better restart than the thing. Damn, that was that two tire stop and going late like that was the perfect call, man. for it now. Just gonna go. Bean and Nathan, because they're both on the outside, they're just gonna go. Man, I can't catch a break. Not turning.
All good.
Come on, Richie. Push, push, push. We can get this guy. V6, you've just done a 29.69. Car low. The guy behind has just done a
clear inside.
Inside.
Hold your line. Still there.
Seven. You've just done 29.77.
it steady. Hold your line.
Sorry, bud.
Hold your line.
Okay.
Suicide, everyone. Still there. Hold your line. Clear to the bottom. Inside, clear to the bottom. Sometimes we're pretty consistent.
It fucks.
Good win, Dean. That was a hell of a battle.
Yeah, that was fun. Good racing.
I appreciate the room. We were tight there, but it was good.
Yeah, no, man. Much respect.
Good job, everyone, keeping it cool in that front. I was thinking for sure.
You need to go back and watch the replay. It was
right. It wasn't kept clean.
Yeah, good win.
Watkins just turns right up into him.
You should have won that, Richie, by the way.
Yeah, I got screwed on that. I had a great pit strategy and got screwed. Is what it is.
Well, get ready until you see what the caution was. You'll love that.
Oh, I heard it.
I heard it already.
Yeah, when I'm looking at 23, he's all by himself. I'm talking about 134. Yeah, 99 definitely got in the back of the 23. Alright, well, that was a disaster of a race. Yeah, we'll be back on Thursday with the Gen 6 car. So, thanks for everybody watching, and we'll check everybody on Thursday.